Now that it's starting to get cold outside, it's not only time for comfort food, but comfort drinks. And this mulled wine hits the spot. It's super simple to make. You start by adding in your fruit, your wine, we use lots of wine here, and spices, cinnamon sticks, and anise stars, a little maple syrup to sweeten it, and enjoy.